got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats, repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died. Nine months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle, but it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Yo, what's going on, guys? Krafti here, and I'm back with another playthrough, and this time we're going to be playing Batman Arkham Knight. So I picked the game up a couple of weeks ago, but I haven't been able to sit down and sort of play the game through. But I finally managed to get some free time, and I thought I'd post a playthrough of the entire game for you guys. Hopefully you guys enjoy it, and I'll catch you after the cinematic ends.
Thanks.
No problem.
Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
I've got to say, the graphics in this game look amazing so far.
Waffles with bacon on the side.
Rocksteady have really overdone themselves with this one.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
Can't have that, smoking in a cafe. Right, so I guess we start the game. Awesome. Moving around, where is this? Hoodlum.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
What is this? Whoa! What the hell is that? Oh my god, cockroaches, what the hell is going on? What? What the hell? Oh my god, you better stay away from me. Where the hell did all these zombies come from? What the hell's going on? I'm so confused right now. Whoa, can I shoot? Oh, that was no use whatsoever. What was the point? Oh, he's dead. Yep, no chance.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
I had a feeling Scarecrow was behind it. It's just like that scene from, what was it? The Dark Knight?
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many. The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them.
So we get our first look at Penguin and Two-Face. I wonder who else is in the game so far as to the villains. It'd be nice to see Riddler and Poison Ivy. Maybe even Catwoman.
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
I've got to say, I love how all of this is based during one night.
Remind me to hit a toy shop before we leave.
Alright, anyways, this is my first time playing a Batman game, guys. I know, I haven't played any of the previous Rocksteady ones, so I haven't played Arkham City or Arkham Asylum. So it's going to be a bit rough starting out, just bear with me as I get to grips with the controls, but it should be a good one.
Finally, Gotham belongs to the right people. No way we're giving it back.
I'm loving the controls. The grappling system is very similar to Assassin's Creed Syndicate.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman. Every damn time.
Commissioner Gordon looking a bit worse for wear right there. So going for a rough time.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Correct me if I'm wrong, but isn't Barbara Gordon Batgirl in the comics or something? Pretty sure she is.
Batman will take care of Scarecrow.
Anyways, as I was saying, myself and Tricked, we managed to attend an early playtest of Assassin's Creed Syndicate a couple of weeks ago during E3. And I've got to say, the grappling system is a lot similar to the grappling system in this. I'm guessing Ubisoft decided to take a leaf out of Rocksteady's book and implement it into the new Assassin's Creed game. It's really fluid. Oh wow, a bunch of enemies. First encounter, let's go. The combat system is pretty simplified in the Batman games. It's basically strikes and counters, that's how it works, and then there are combos. But I think there's like a skills tree that you need to unlock. This isn't too bad at the moment. Well, it is early in the game, you never know how hard it's gonna get. Oh wow.
Don't leave me here.
I love these final kills.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me. The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
Evening the odds, what's that? Oh hell no, calling in the Batmobile. This looks seriously cool in the trailer. I can't wait to drive this thing.
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
So cool.
All off your men, Jim.
Off for the wheel spin.
5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards.
Alright, we need to interrogate the driver of the military vehicle. It's a good old chase.
They just fired an RPG at us. Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order.
Why does no one ever listen?
Deal with this.
Just let me deal with it. Jesus.
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine.
Right, the controls of the Batmobile are going to take a bit of getting used to. Seems like L2 isn't brake. It's going to be a hard one. Not doing too bad, though. So it looks like I need to get close enough to be able to... Whoa, shit, what was that?
That takes care of the vehicle.
I managed to disable it, now we need to interrogate the driver.
Somebody help me, please.
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell.
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay. He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one?
Damn, that must hurt. Oh, this guy tried to stick me with some drug. What the hell is it?
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Back into the Batmobile we go. So where's this safe house that we need to get to?
I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
Alright, that was a bit pointless. and getting into the Batman role, but let's go. I've got to say, I'm not a fan of this grey suit that Batman's got on right now. It reminds me of the Ben Affleck suit that's been leaked for the new Batman vs Superman film, Dawn of Justice. I think that's coming out next year, isn't it? I want to try out the new suit that they showed in the trailer, you know, the one with the multi-component little bits that go in and out. It's that robotic. Really want to try that suit out. Hopefully we get that later in the game or something. I do have access to the nightmare missions, I think. So if you guys want to see those after I've completed the main game, just leave a comment down below. Let's go, drop a smoke pellet. So these guys are disoriented now. Holy shit, there's too many enemies. How do you do environmental takedown? Poison Ivy, where is she? Oh, come on. Making myself look like a fool here. What am I doing? So we've got the dodge controls pretty much sorted. Looks like she's a prisoner.
Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
Interesting new look for Poison Ivy.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Charming.
Can't have that.
But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No!
Nothing like a little.
How did you poison him from? Oh, okay. So it wasn't her that activated the poison. I'm guessing Scarecrow tried to attack her with the fear toxin that he's got, and she's immune to it or something. But what's with this risque new look for Poison Ivy?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started.
I love how she's acting.
What
quiet.
Meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins. Will he ever learn?
You're coming with me.
You only had
without to hand backfired.
What's wrong?
Oh crap, we got tanks incoming, guys.
Go, go, go! We've got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move!
How are we gonna get out of this
are
one?
You sure it's him?
Confirmed, it's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. Well, it's one tank.
Alright, so I have to use the remote. What was it? Batmobile remote. Alright, cool. Incoming!
60mm cannon operational.
Holy shit. No way.
Riot suppressor engaged. Batman, I've spotted 6 more unmanned tanks moving to Chinatown. They'll be there any second.
So I'm guessing we're gonna have to take out these 6 tanks. Should be interesting. First time using this thing as well. I'm a bit nervous, but should be able to pull it off. Oh my god, I'm gonna have to use strafing abilities constantly to avoid these. Oh my god, what the hell is going on? Alright, so we've got one down. There's a bit of a delay as well in terms of the lock and run. It doesn't lock on instantly. Holy crap. I have to make a split second decision.
Remote control.
Oh, great. It takes a while for it to lock on, and during that time, they managed to lock on to me as well. So pretty much like half health with the Batmobile, it's not looking good. Gotta avoid these tanks as much as possible. I think that's the last one. The Vulcan gun is ineffective against the armor of the tanks. Got you. Won't try that again.
We need to leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
How much space does this thing have?
I need to know where those tanks are coming.
How can you have a holding cell in the trunk of the Batmobile? That doesn't make any sense.
There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Loving it. Let's go. Unlocked a Poison Ivy character bio.
Deploying more tanks.
Alright, so we've
studios.
Got a training module.
I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
Guess that's me. Holy crap, so many tanks. Hopefully that tutorial that I just played through comes into use here. Gonna have to do some quick strafing maneuvers. Plane is a bit too close. We got our missile barrage level 1 unlocked. That's pretty much an insta-kill. If I can chain these rocket kills, and I can get a multiple missile barrage, but at the moment it's looking unlikely I'm going to be able to even build that up. I don't think there's enough tanks left to be able to do that. Okay, I got a missile barrage level 2. There you go, last one out.
Jim, tell your men they can resume their patrols. The tanks have been dealt with.
Thank God. Let's hope they were the last.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
Wait, did I just see a control for burnout? Oh my god, loving it. Alright, so we're off to the Gotham City Police Department. in order to transfer Poison Ivy to the lockup. Starting to get used to the controls of the Batmobile now as well. It isn't too bad. Still having a bit of trouble using the square for brake.
Good to have you here, Batman.
It's a bit of a weird one, that. Sure thing. See what I mean? Every time I try and brake, I press L2 and it engages battle mode.
Hold your fire! It's Batman!
It's just old habits.
You kidding me? I thought we were under attack.
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
Typical backseat drivers. Never any praise, just complaints.
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Ivy. Well, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
Alright guys, I think I'm going to leave it here for this episode. I'm going to try and churn these out as fast as possible, and I'll catch you in the next one.